I have learned that, especially on YouTube, that titles and thumbnails are like 90% of what gets the people to click on it, right?
Yeah.
Other stuff is, of course, who is the YouTuber or whatever, and what says the description. So these are all important parts when you give out an episode. It's to have a description that is both captivating and realistic compared to what we talk about. You need a title that is catchy.
And you need a thumbnail face.
Yeah.